What the butt?
It's like the beginning of Space Odyssey.
Welcome to the Astral Plains, Snorlord.
You teleported us?
Oh, no. You're still comfy cozy with me. I just merged your minds.
Merged our what?
I gave no consent to this, Planescaper.
She's not big on asking permission. It's all pretty sure this and fate of the galaxy that.
Don't you get huffy, God Guy. Your gold hands are all over this mess.
What's that supposed to mean? I thought this guy was how we cure Drax.
Cure and cause can coalesce.
Hey, so, if none of this is real, how come I can't make myself fly and stuff?
Oh, it's real, little fuzzy.
Guys? Is that Drax?
Hi, Groot.
So we're going into Drax's head. Literally.
Green Meanie's in there somewhere. Find him, and convince him to come back to reality.
Mantis, please tell me we're supposed to be going into the bright light.
Pretty sure. You need to reach the heart of Drax's promise. Much deeper than I've ever seen.
Wait, if you've never seen it, does that mean it never happens?
Hope not. Just keep going. And if we lose contact, listen to Amy Winsock.
She means you.
Quite clearly.
Whoa. This is Drax's promise? Mine was a lot less downery.
This is just the doorstep. Poor guy was stuck here, reliving the loss of his family.
Your friend's fear and pain primed him as prey.
There's the big galoot. That was easy.
This is just an echo.
I'm not the only one that hears that, right?
Thanks.
We got a runner!
After him, Star Guy! I don't know this part!
Drax!
Please be something soft down there! Drax?
Not Drax. Thanos.
Bet you weren't expecting a family reunion, hey, Gamora?
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
Rocket! Go wild! Not so tough after all.
Something's not right.
You fail to fathom the rules of this realm.
What the?
Okay, that's new. That's new, right?
I think I remember there being two of them.
Twice the ugly, twice the target practice. Abandon the obsession. Ready!
Before you want to lend a hand!
Fight a phantom! Fear given form! He said no!
At this rate, we're gonna be outnumbered!
It's like he can't be killed!
As far as Drax is concerned, he plucked his hand!
It is a destined defeat! Beard butts yakking more nonsense!
We need to end this!
I'm open to suggestions! Groot, you're up!
Fortune favors failure! Beard bunch yakking more nonsense!
Let's see that sword!
You're giving in to poor Greenie's obsession! Only by letting go can you move on!
Okay, maybe this isn't as simple as I thought!
Never is with him!
Abandon the obsession!
session. Beard, butts, yak, and more nonsense. Yo!
Peter! Yes. Help!
Oh, crap! I can't...
Whoa! Hey, what's happening?
That's it! That's why I couldn't see!
Hey, we ain't dead.
Mantis, I think we did something, but I don't see Drax. Oh, good. Not creepy at all.
Hold up. Look. Not so fast, little one.
Drax, wait up!
I get the impression something doesn't want us to reach Drax.
Maybe Drax doesn't want us to reach Drax.
Drax!
Hell the...
It doesn't matter. Get him! Chance to have his family back. No wonder Drax couldn't reject the promise.
Hey, we've all lost stuff. Some of us just know a con when we see one. Again!
Drax, buddy! Wait up!
Forced to follow fools.
Damn it!
I can hear you, little
one. You play pawn on a board built by your opponent.
You got a better idea? I'm all ears.
Oh, assuming we ever catch him, what then?
I'm working on that.
Left, little one.
You can see
your friend
me.
Is too far fallen to be willed back by words.
For someone who's been nope.
There! Look!
Hey, how did you beat me?
Because I am your father. You've been playing in your mother's garden again.
I was hunting.
Hunting dirt?
No, I chased it, but it was too quick.
Only fools rush forward. A hunter waits, chooses her moment.
Drax.
Papa, are you all right?
Drax, Camaria, it is time to come home.
What the flark is that?
Yes, little one. Your mother waits.
Insidious succubus! Release your thrall!
It's not Kansas anymore.
Clark, are those?
Spawn of shadow! Snuff their source while I widen our
They're
way!
They're coming from those nests!
keep coming!
Cut off their sword! We'll deal with the stragglers!
Look out! Pertinent intruder!
Don't pop a blood vessel!
What's next, Peter?
Let's grab me! Add that one to the can of worms!
I have purchase! Prepare to be pulled within!
Hold on to your tails! Don't you dare! I ain't cleaning one gets out of my car!
Everyone all right?
Define all right.
I think we gotta look at whatever's keeping us from Drax.
You saw simply its spawn.
That black stuff. I saw something like it in my promise.
Is that...
Drax's wife. I think so. Hovat.
Then this must be Drax's home.
You two certainly took your time.
Only fools rush.
Come, my love. Let us go inside.
Drax, buddy.
Your words are wasted wind.
Easy, all right. I got this. Come on, big guy. I know you can hear me.
Why do you haunt me?
We're gonna lose him again.
It's me, buddy. Stormlord, remember? We're all here.
You're stronger than this, Drax.
Come on, you big lug. Don't leave me alone with Quill.
Drax, dinner is ready.
That's not Hovat. You gotta let her go.
I do not know if you ask.
Here we go again.
Right, seek and destroy, just like last time.
Make haste. The maw means to snap shut. I cannot contain it.
Heads up!
Oh, you rocket!
I can't wait to tell Drax he's got worms.
Three worms, no less.
Don't pop a blood vessel.
Did you see? We're starting to get through to Drax.
Endless entropy. Cease this charade!
Cover your eye holes!
This is...
not good.
Clark in Nowhere is where we are.
Maybe it's not all bad. I don't see any new promise, at least.
We are an empty eternal echo. Naked nothingness.
Not helping! Hobo wizard. All right, everyone just split up and look for a way out. Or forward, or whatever.
I lose a bet if I die in a dark pit.
It was alone in a dark pit.
Mantis! A little help here!
Ow!
Rocket!
I tried pinching myself. You and your Flark and Earth superstitions.
I'd try anything at this point.
Wake up!
There! Look!
I can't believe that worked.
Let's go. Part of him is still with us, I'm sure of it.
I hope you've got one hell of a speech plan, Peter.
Why are you doing this? You not leave me be.
You gotta trust us, Drax. We're trying to help.
By destroying my home.
Your blissful ignorance is an ignoble pursuit.
Easy, Shakespeare. We got this.
Come on. You don't really want to stay in this dark hole?
I would endure the depths of Sardooth to be with my family.
Drax, love. It is time to eat.
Look, I get it, man. They seem really special.
They are the only thing that matters. My Hovat was the most fearless mate I've ever known. She brought me peace even during times of war. My Chimera. My innocent little Chimera. She was the best of us both. Despite her meager stature, they both were. My family is gone. What sits before me?
I don't know. But it's not real. It ain't good.
It is a perversion, fed by desperation.
Without it, I will have nothing. I cannot be alone again.
You're not alone, man. We're here for you.
We've all lost someone, Drax. But it gets easier if you surround yourself with the right people.
I am Groot.
Groot said some mushy stuff. Let's just pretend I said it too. We're a team.
Papa? Are you okay?
Join us, Drax.
It's not her.
Are you hurt, Papa?
Talk to us, love.
I will cherish the time that we had, and not resent the time that we lost. And honor you both. Always.
How you doing, big guy? You okay?
I am of sound mind, thanks to you all. I owe amends for my lapse in judgment.
Hey, you don't owe us squat. Ain't none of us perfect. It's kind of our thing.
How much do you remember?
Great darkness grew with every lie that I swallowed. The longer I remained with my family, the more certain I became that I could never leave. Your Quill, your child is in danger. If her pain is half my own, the darkness may consume her entirely.
Not if I can help it.
We gotta be smart about this. There's a whole lot of converted between us and her. A
whole lot of that black blorf, too. And anyone want to tell me why Harry Hobo was able to suck it up?
Mortensen, why that thing looked like him?
Because it is me.
Time to go.
Hey, Goldie Braun! Want to get back here and explain that bombshell?
Time is tight and your understanding unimportant.
Can I shoot him? Come on, let me shoot him. Eh, that first fight don't count. We got muscles and the bug lady now.
What's your plan? You've got no ship and no idea where Raker is.
Imagine ambivalent omnipotence. Drifting in darkness.
Speaking of dark...
Such was my celestial solitude. Power without purpose. Until uncovered by Raker. His crew were convalescent. Plagued by a pox, I was serendipitously suited to soothe.
A ship full of sick people just happens upon someone with limitless healing?
We were need and needed. Symptom and solace. Worshipped the wonder of my ways and declared me divine.
I think we know where this is going.
I do not know where this is going.
Shh! This is the scary part!
As the flock of followers fawned, a dark delight developed deep within me. And in the shadows it spoke. Weak whelps, pernicious priesting, feeble fools fit for feasting. Hubris made hunger. A cancerous craving called Magus.
What did it want?
Complete devotion. I too heard this voice, and could hear nothing else.
Adulation. Flagellation. Gorged with grief and consternation.
I told you this was the scary part.
It was pure putrefaction. Sown from the seed of my strength. My soul stone gone sour. I resolved to rip it out.
Rip it out? How?
A mechanical marvel wrought by Raker would sever the stone from my skull and excise the evil entangled within.
Translation, you let Raker steal your powers.
Whatever his wayward wander, he was on that day my friend. He swore to separate sanctity from sin, that my healing could yet be harnessed without harm.
Sure, but who's harnessing it?
I'm with Rocket. Raker knew exactly what he was doing. That man's a master manipulator. Damn it! Now you've got me doing it.
I bear no blame for my fallen friend. Our errant experiment all but broke us both.
Then how do you explain how your best bud got his hands on the stone and has now taken over the galaxy?
I cannot.
I think I can answer that. After I rejected my promise, I got pulled into Nikki's. Perel was there. She was trying to show me something.
Peter, you can't trust anything you saw in there.
This was different, and it felt different. She took me back to the QZ and I saw that Magus thing. I saw it get all twisted up with Nikki, and I saw it kill Corell.
You hear yourself? How'd she show you this if she's dead?
Quite conceivable. Her soul may be snared by the stone, chained to the child.
That's what Corell said. The three of them are somehow connected. She said Nikki needs to accept her death.
Magus preys upon her pain, manipulates her mind while feeding on her flock of followers.
And I'm guessing it never gets full.
Its appetite is insatiable. If unassailed, Magus will absorb all.
We're gonna need one hell of a plan.
Well, you better come up with it quick, because I see daylight.
The bond between Magus and Matriarch must be broken. It harvests its hunger through the host.
So, Nikki's like the head vampire. If we cure her, it'll free the rest. Why didn't you just say that?
So step one, find Nikki.
Step two, convince her mom ain't coming back from the dead.
Step three, get that stone away from her and mop the floor with that Magus thing.
You show no shortage of assurance.
Yeah, this one's Mr. Positivity. It's enough to make you sick.
The stone is both bondage and bridge for Magus, and a young mind is most malleable. If Magus is merged with her, she may not survive the severing.
We won't let it come to that.
Not to join the Golden Downer, but how are we supposed to find the kid? What are you... Oh, Flark.
What's going... Oh, Flark.
They've got the Cortex. They can go anywhere, convert anyone. Now.
Why does that sound like you're not coming with us?
These are my people. Some still survive if I stay. Then we'll stay and help. Go. I'll be where I'm needed when I need to be. Ming. Just trust me.
Don't go dying on me. I'm starting to actually get you. You wanna pop a squat, Golden Boy? You're making me nervous.
Well, perhaps your nerves need gnawing.
What did I do?
This precarious plan proves more meek by the moment. The Madonna was meant to be among us.
She knows what she's doing. Eventually.
Sorry sins I have wrought to rest me among such a motley crew.
Did he? Did he take my room?
Not so much as a yip from the mud. Root says he'll keep trying. Where's Mr. Fancywords?
He has assumed Peter Quill's quarters. It was a daring display of dominance.
Don't you start.
Usually I'd say who needs him, but we do. So you better fix this one, Quill.
Just try not to piss him off any more than he already is.
The it is to be a fight to the death, I will honor the outcome.
If he kills you, I get your guns.
Wouldn't bet on Peter winning that fight. Took all five of us to beat him last time.
I still can't believe you caught one of my smart bombs. Just like that.
We have already fought the man.
Hold on. You don't remember?
I remember sparring against the Celestial Madonna in a small village. In the cold darkness of the promise devouring my soul. Until you found me.
Yeah, you missed a lot.